matchup that I wanted to see.
Kirby versus Joker.
And this is, I believe, all the top 8 is going to be best of 5, so.
Oh, that's it, he loses.
Trying to use the crouch to get under the initial gun.
I wonder what Sillody's game plan is going to be here, because I think that
sitting on the other side of the stage from Joker is not giving too many favors. I have a feeling this is going to take out. It's going to be a very long set.
Battle of the Turtles.
Kirby using his 1% final.
If you get the inhale and get gunned, then
like even when we're talking on stage and Joker just like has the frame data, has the the grounded move. This is very much a similar case to the last match actually we saw.
Maybe I don't condone turtling more down, but what else is gonna be? What else is Kirby gonna do?
Yeah.
It's rough.
Kirby's very good at knowing where he actually has them.
Yeah, but I think the game plan is pretty much just stay on the other side of the stage and then never let him in. So he's not gonna have any openings.
Wind dying, get our Sahama, wind projectile, and then just start going.
The immovable wall versus another immovable wall.
Count Sillody out here. I mean, this is a tough matchup, but
that's a nice board match. Donnie is still here, still pretty healthy.
Kirby with a surprising amount of kill power, so this is very even, surprisingly. Also, both of you have to be light. Sam's not out. Yeah, he's got this back. Only need one backer, one up smash. Yep.
He's gonna try figuring out a pattern that might not have here in the stage.
Oh, there's the backer. He had the lead, but the timing was just ever so slightly off.
Now, I do feel the need to point out that we're 2.5 minutes into the first game.
Yeah.
And we just had the first one.
This is in a rotation. I'm doing pretty bad as a third guy. Horrible way to put it.
Time to see what agility can do with the gun movement.
Yeah, Kirby hit it. Kirby down gun. Nothing combo off of
it. Okay,
I sent that. Scary. Oh my god, that
raid. Nice trip.
That's not true. Wait, he crossed into that backer.
He's actually going in a really interesting direction. Just to see, like, I mean, initially Lanon's been playing this, like, slow game, but.
And then now he's being forced in.
I think the main thing that Sillody is just making sure he's not, like, he's not giving up these kill opportunities. So even though he gets a way higher percent than Lanon ever does.
Yeah.
He never really seems to matter.
Coming back again to that turtle while down, I think he kind of got it out of his Kirby.
Mm-hmm. Like, he just kind of accepts that he's gonna be doing this the whole set.
Yeah,
but.
He let Kirby get his stuff started. He can actually do some pretty crazy stuff.
Definitely.
That aforementioned kill power. Ooh, smack you. Yeah, that move. I would 100,000 for that kill.
Plus, I mean, this is one of those matchups where, like, if Lanon gets off stage, it can be a little bit tricky for the cover to Lanon. He's kind of tempted not to put super heavy edge guards against Kirby. It's very easy for that to just get flipped around.
Kirby with that long-lasting nair, that down air, just like whatever. That back air super strong. Granted, the mobility isn't there, but, like, you have to roll it right. So it's not as big an issue.
The other thing
stands there and see, lets him run into him, gets the grab.
But even then, I mean, what does that get you? You get like one hit of gun and then
I guess he wants
give up
to take
like,
away the gun.
I mean, he was starting to run low on dust. So maybe he was hoping something.
Oh, give me that. What if when you swallow that, like, it heals you over time for a little bit?
That would be good at times. Again, I mean, we're talking about Kirby here. This guy's, like, super light, and he's at 150% of
damage. Yeah, this is a slow game. 2 minutes left.
We may actually be going to time.
I would not be too surprised, especially if both these guys begin to commit to it to a slower fight time.
I
think Sillody really hasn't been playing that afraid of Arsene. Like, he's still...
Yeah, he's been slow, but not afraid of him.
Arsene, I mean, there's not as many hits. Lanon kind of getting hit as much.
Oh!
Ooh!
Wow!
That big.
Out of nowhere!
The down tilts into F smash.
That's what I mean about Sillody. If you let him do his thing, he will mess you up sometimes. Sillody just knows exactly what he needs. All to right, get that
so yeah, best. This is the best of five.
Okay, it's gonna be a long one.
We're in here for a good half hour. Yes. God, I mean, this is like the danger of playing these combo characters against characters like Kirby, because a lot of the aggressive plays that Lanon usually tries to make are not. We can't do them here.
Yeah, I mean, really just with Kirby's weight on the side.
Oh my god,
very
look
hard.
Look at him go crazy!
Oh my goodness, yeah. Look at this combo.
All the tilts.
Yeah, you're going. You're going.
Oh my god. Off guarding him. Ooh.
Almost a down air or something.
Up B. Utter wasn't punished, so he's back on stage.
Back throw.
Oh.
That's like the first counter routine this entire set.
Yeah.
I don't expect to see that one too much.
Yeah, if you miss that counter, that's probably curtains.
You're getting this.
Yep.
Oh,
oh
that was cool.
God, down
that was really
cool.
Guns into up it.
That was really cool.
Not really damage, like.
Oh, yeah, that's it?
Bye.
Very nice. Did he get a footstool there after two?
I don't think so.
I want to say no, but
I saw the up B there for a second, the little grappling hook.
That's just like the difference in this matchup, is that like Lanon gets off stage and so easy to kill these people to like cry. You're just getting down here. Whereas yeah. Lanon doesn't
and
really
it's
have
not like Joker's right. Recovery is anything to stop that. Just Sillody's really good at just finding him down here.
Kirby also has, I think, good tools against specifically Joker.
Yeah, I agree.
Putting the Krom up the people's leg. Oh, the forward tilt. Oh.
Run the tackle play.
Oh, we're playing wrong. We're playing wrong. We're wrong.
Didn't get a trip that time. It's still good damage.
Ouch. That one hurt.
Yeah, and I mean, especially in a matchup like this, I mean, you just need those big knees. Arsene is like... Arsene really is the win tonight in this matchup.
I know it's serious when Sillody's not caught his leg up on the stage. Oh.
He has one up.
Oh, yeah, he's, got,
just, he's just stalling him out.
Yeah, we kind of got it.
That's just the way this matchup is played.
Arsene's gone. The sense that even stalks are even. Sorry.
Even as so far as I mean,
we're dodge back.
The thing though is that like the arsene is gone, but I mean, Kirby's gonna kill you at 90, right? You're not going much higher than this.
Yeah, Joker can't kill you at 90 arsene.
Which means that I mean arsene's very strong. Can't see the clock coming back online until it's last stock.
He's already halfway there.
Go back here.
Oh, down, down.
Air dodge to the other side to get that clock thing.
The angle.
Oh, oh this is weird.
I'd be terrified. He's like, oh yeah.
Like the really weird thing about this matchup is that despite like a huge percent deficit, you can argue that Kirby's just as lethal.
Yeah. It's Dude, I think it's like almost killed.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Very nice.
I didn't realize just how dangerous
it
is.
Oh,
goodbye.
Oh my god.
Oh, wait, that was genius. That was actually really smart.
I think that was the air dog.
Instead of just trying to like match his recovery, he went off to the side a little bit so that the grappling hook like poking.
Yeah,
Sillody would have to commit in a way that he's probably not expecting to.
Yeah, Lanon's not gonna fall for
that awareness.
Yeah.
Oh, that's not what you want to see.
On the stage,
he's gonna get a
and Arsene's almost in line here. This is very favorable for Lanon.
Oh my god,
maybe one hit Arsene's on one. He's just gonna keep piling on damage.
Yeah,
there
he is.
Scary. Let's see how much he can stall this out. Yeah, Lanon's really looking to be able to stop off before Arsene is gone.
Lanon's running away with a run.
Oh, he has some gun damage, but Kirby's just gonna stall him. That's all in one way.
Yeah.
I think this is also in, like, grab kill percent, right? I think it's like a back throw and stuff like that.
Down throw after you almost kill him too. Here you go. Oh,
ooh,
great
down.
Yeah.
This is gonna... The upward air dodge covered
this
a lot of ground for Kirby, but...
See, this is the final thing here. 200%!
But it's still just as scary for Lanon.
Yeah.
There's just no opening for Lanon to take these stomps, especially without Arsene.
That looks so
good. What down throw, I mean.
That looks so ugly.
Looks ugly, but...
Down throw KO screen. Ew.
I mean, that's...
If it gets the job done, then...
No, for sure. I'm just saying that looks gross. But yeah, for sure. Excellent.
Like, I mean,
yeah, some moves look nicer on the kill screen than others, for sure.
Yeah. No, but that was a great, like, final sprint to the end.
Yeah.
Got his openings. Got his percent lead and just surgical.
You could just
Smash Bros definitely helped there because it's less space to run from. Now we've got FD.
Now this is actually a really good stage for Kirby on this matchup. I mean, what Sillody's looking to do is try to close the as much as he can, but Joker's in particular makes that really good. He can give up the pressure, you know, and he can't really give up the pressure. Especially with the down and stuff like that. And the jump into it.
Sillody was betting for the trip there. He just went for one down tilt and that was that.
Mm-hmm.
Didn't work out and he took it out there. The Lanon still gets the up air to take him out.
It's a lot of fun, but that's not what you want to see here.
Landing like that.
Smack him.
Ooh,
so good!
That was
spin
fancy.
On him. Great dance on him. Orange Kirby out here. Taking pain. Same.
Relatable.
Right. We'll get out of the building that looks like. It's all good.
Holy crap.
This is tech. Gonna take
a little bit of a rush pace and they get
to it.
Actually misses the second down air. That could have been huge.
And that back is so strong. Very weak.
Ooh, he almost dies.
Corner
mid
corner. Ooh! He almost gets the down air up again.
So many. Frighteningly close misses right here. Oh, he's trying to cheese. It's not difficult.
Yeah, very difficult.
Especially against Sillody, who knows exactly what everyone wants.
Lanon really special. started to speed up the pace of this game. Like,
it has been working on this way forever.
I'm actually surprised Sillody didn't go down with the downer there. Pulling on.
Every single jump up.
Actually, I love the early uppy to get the extra little boost. Because you know, covering high is really difficult. You can just get back here and like,
stall.
Something we haven't seen yet. Just gonna use the up throw kill.
That up throw put him in war facility.
I mean, more than anything, this is a test of Lanon's patience here. That's not it.
Oh my god.
Finishes it in style. No, wow.
He did it to him. He did it to him.
Alright, so we've got the lead right back.
Oh man.
Still has counter pick advantage.
Game 4 layout Lanon.
This is honestly the point where I think if Lanon's gonna swap, this will be where it is. I think that game was just a lot more decisive, but
I mean, it's hard to say it's a bad pick, it's the best character in the game. Mm-hmm. So we'll see. Both these guys are so good, anything could happen. Matchup so volatile too, surprisingly. Oh. That's an upwards SDI to get out of a forward air. Genius mode.
That's the grab combo.
Go. Nice, clean 30%. That's about the most you're gonna get against Kirby, the combo character. Ooh, hold back.
Can't get over that, dude.
Down gun. Shoot again, so we do, please.
Like you can see, it's like you can tell Lanon wants to go off. He wants to find that there, he wants to find that back here, but he just can't.
He doesn't want to get down here.
The moment you whip a move off stage, Kirby's right there. Yeah. He's gonna spin his little feet into you and you're
down to Kirby.
This is the last game, I mean it doesn't even matter. If you have Arsene, up the but
they're both slowing things down as much as they can.
Yeah. There's our sandstorm. Go back to your regularly scheduled programming.
Oh my god.
And there's like nothing Lanon can do besides maybe throw out the side B to catch that off the LS.
Yeah, he's gotta play this matchup. And the matchup is just don't let Kirby do his thing, run away. He can't catch you.
One gun. Damn, crazy. There you go.
Whenever he fails, well, we're not failed. Whenever somebody gets his opening,
he goes, oh my goodness. Wow.
That was a low tier bump right there. You.
I mean, we've been seeing this the whole time. We cannot get these kills, except...
Down throw again.
Come on, what the?
Wait, did he count on getting hit by that?
Yeah, I mean, this is generally what you can expect to happen when it actually gets high enough percent to hit that second SM.
Yeah, you just shoot them
down. Pretty much makes that first off a wash.
Pretty much even.
4 minutes left on the clock. here is a bit dry. There's not much happening.
Tell me one thing happening right now.
There is one thing happening right now.
Lanon finding a down throw.
It's Lanon.
It's Lanon
finding a throw. That was not a stutter.
Here we see Lanon commits to an action. Commits to an option. He gets the other one.
Yeah.
That's the story of this match.
Oh, hold on. He's getting a bit of a lead right now. He's not huge, especially against Kirby, but you know. It's a lead. Hold on. Oh! Nah, you don't get my gun. It's mine.
So this is.
Leave it.
Actually, kind of scary for Sillody here. I mean, Arson's pretty much here.
Oh! Yeah. The main reason that Lanon hasn't been fully camping him out is just because, you know, he needs the lead, but now that he's got it, he can probably.
Down tilt.
Oh my god! Yeah.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, go down there. Not on my watch.
That was so smart. Sillody is not the kind of man to crack under pressure.
I'm gonna let that happen again.
I think how well these games are going largely has to do with how well Sillody is able to handle Arson.
Yeah, I mean. Okay, well, now he's getting zoned out. Yeah, Lanon's like, alright, this is my game now. I'm doing whatever I want. He's doing nothing.
What do you mean you don't like 7 minutes of gunning?
Yeah, man, I love it. Sillody's kind of jumping around a lot. He's really trying to get in.
It's like Sillody misspacing that forward air.
Sillody's
getting.
Oh, he misses the grab, gets propped up.
Now that he's behind a little bit, he actually needs to start seriously approaching, and that's where.
Yeah, we're seeing a little bit of desperation. We saw there a bit. Just to slow it down a little bit.
We saw the same thing from Lanon in game three.
Honestly, yeah.
Very much a similar thing going on here. Whoever gets the initial lead is. And that's so determined by our set.
Yeah.
Second Arson. Yeah. Such a huge input.
Just sit and shield sometimes. Let stuff happen. Alright. And our sense.
This is very.
Oh my god. Wow. I hit you in the legs, the more you know. And now suddenly things are scary for Lanon again. The normal get up animation jump over the side.
Lanon has 8% lead. Come down to the last final match.
I mean, honestly, does Lanon really even need to do anything here?
Not really. It's definitely... Ball's definitely in Sillody's court here.
100%. I mean, as long as Lanon doesn't get, like, down there to offstage, the game is over.
All he needs to do is stay patient, don't go offstage.
Like, this is not going to win the game for Sillody.
There's only 35 seconds left.
Sillody's trying to make something happen.
Yeah, hold on. He's going kind of crazy here.
The more you interact with Sillody here, the worse.
That's it. Oh my god. That was a crouch cancer.
Battle's gonna die to that. That's wild.
Did not like
that.
Still
alive, but that's taking precious seconds off the clock every one of those.
Jeez.
Yeah.
10 seconds left.
Going to a game.
Oh
five,
my goodness. This is actually going to be a half-hour set.
Yeah. It's going to be fun.
All right.
For
game
YouTube,
five.
I think, to upload this one. Subscribe to VT Smash.
Old school versus new school. Who's going to win this?
Are you an old school gamer? Retro gamer? You know that one image of the 5 Jokers? Old school gamer, Modern Warfare 2. Damn. My joke didn't land.
No.
Unbelievable. Yo, speaking of not landing. We're flying.
Alright, so,
Wait, you're going crazy.
Still in the blender here.
This is,
good start for.
That is the one thing. This stage is a lot harder for. The whole platform layout makes it really difficult for Lanon to, like, not what he was doing before.
Yeah, then he can crouch and go slant there, and then he can jump up for a little bit.
Yeah.
Ooh. Okay. Sillody with a lead right now.
Damage coming in, but
this is lead, but it's definitely not.
It's not the lead.
Yeah. Take away from it.
Here, and as soon as he does,
yeah,
he's
then Sillody does his thing. So it's winning. Oh my god, no fear.
I think he wanted to keep running into him to try and get him under a platform. Yeah. There he gets the up smash.
Okay, first stop.
That was huge. Sillody got more out of that stock, it could have been.
Might have actually just saved the game.
Yeah, now we're back here. He's so tired.
Yeah, how do you think the Joker's wrists are feeling?
Oh, he's out of here. Nice
and on
hard. Yeah,
but Sillody.
Pressure's on.
Oh, alright, there's
just
there's
like
no longer a lead.
Two neutral interactions is all our friend needs. Right,
that banner there.
Oh my god.
This is
scary. Lanon's being super smart by going off stage. He's going very high with the guns.
What are you gonna do off stage in this Kirby?
Yeah, it's tough. Angel. He's going about it the right way, I think.
I think that like down gun right above the edge. About as much as you can get.
Yeah. Oh.
Go for that. Bear won. Nice. That back air was extremely clutch. Last stock facility. Game 5.
Got some grabs to make up here.
Final stock for this entire set.
This is very doable. This is one Kirby X smash away from
Evening
this out. So.
Just
really,
if you stick to this game plan, it puts up at all.
I would say it's pretty unlikely that Lanon gets another arc in this stock, but basically just an extra credit how much you can get before Arsen comes out in the next stock.
T-bag.
Hello?
I don't know
what
that was.
Hold on. This is probably gigantic.
Jarvis, go back. Enhance. Show me the up.
That's a big momentum turn there for sure. Look
and
at this.
Like that,
Sillody's got the percent lead.
Oh my goodness.
That
was huge.
First turn here.
That might be the game.
Almost here.
Can't count either of these out.
Got a man left on cat.
Base.
Back here. Nobody wants to do
oh,
anything.
Oh, get over here.
Arsene here. Arsene.
Oh.
Maybe seeing this game end in the next 15 seconds.
Oh, he just found me. Oh, he's gonna pop his shield.
Doesn't get the final stop in the up smash.
A lot of damage on Lanon.
A lot of damage on Lanon.
Oh,
Arsene.
Oh,
bad.
Oh,
that,
oh
that air dodge is so scary.
Oh my goodness. He's looking for the fair. Doesn't find it. Back to this,
no one wants to make the fatal error in this set. Definitely not.
Completely understandable. They're waiting for one little millimeter opening.
More damage. We're even here. So this is definitely a little bit in Sillody's favor.
21. Honestly, on the platform, I feel might kill him.
Back through, get him off stage. Probably
he's gonna need to punch his stock.
Down.
Nice air dodge.
Oh.
Using the bottom of Lilad to.
Oh, yeah, it
is isn't enough. Yeah. Just barely.
No.
DI. This is so scary.
I mean, this is still no easier for Lanon to kill. I mean,
one up throw by the yup. One of them is not going to do it.
The F tilt.
I was in their bracket. I'm not even playing.
Oh, just barely not enough.
He's still alive.
Oh, that was it.
too high.
Oh my god.
Yep, just a little bit too high with that air dodge ledge, and Lanon takes advantage. What a...
Looking good, you